balls, two strikes. Next pitch. That's a high fly ball, deep center. Back goes Zimmer. Back to the track, to the wall, leaps up. That ball is out of here. It's a home run. Zimmer tracking that ball all the way to the fence. Crashed into the padded wall out there. Oropesa homers again. That makes it 3-1. Ricky Oropesa with his fourth homer of the series, his 16th of the year. And the Squirrels now have a two-run lead. It's 3-1 here in the top of the sixth inning.